I don't want to go into the details of a case, but I would just ask the public to understand what sort of person we are dealing with now. This is somebody who had lied to the courts of Hong Kong in order to seek a way to leave Hong Kong while under bail. So I ask this question, is this individual a trustworthy individual that you should take his words on face value and accuse the Hong Kong financial institutions for doing things which are not in accordance with the law? So if there is any damage to Hong Kong's financial institutions, the culprit is this individual. But I can assure you that Hong Kong's monetary and financial systems are as robust as ever.